Just days into the fall apple picking season, one Johnson County farm is forced to close its U-Pick business.
Not because they don't have any customers, because apparently, Dion, they don't have any apples.
There could easily have been 50 or more apples on this tree.
Like the lone apple on this tree, Susie Godsell's U-Pick business is barely hanging on.
They're seriously empty.
They're empty.
When Wagon Wheel Orchard started offering U-Pick apples last month, the farm was filled with customers, picking nonstop for 10 days. But then the harvesting ended, and the reason was just waving in the wind.
Here at Wagon Wheel Orchard, the rule is simple. No flag, no pick.
We had customers pick from this tree fruit that won't be ready until the mid to late October, early November. People were so excited to be able to come.
Accidentally picking from these immature trees prevents future growth. Lack of apples means school groups are turned away, but perhaps the most pressing problems for the customer.
It wouldn't taste the way it's supposed to taste. So they wouldn't have the quality of fruit that we want them to enjoy when they get home.
Next season, the Godsells plan to post signs to educate customers on which trees to pick. And the dream of owning a successful U-Pick business will have to wait until next year.
Now, education on not only damaging trees really is key. For example, when you reach up to pick that apple, for example, do a gentle twist, 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 and then lift. That way you don't break the stem and break the rest of the tree.